Angel, I heard you bought a rock band, and I was thinking if I could help you record yourself unboxing the rock band. Angel, I said I was gonna help.
Hey, Isaac, how you doing?
Why you hit me with a box for?
Don't you remember? I remember a guy always steal a world tour for us, and then when he poked at me, and then he was trying to steal it, and I thought it was you.
But next time, stop hitting my box on my head, or else I got no recording for you on your YouTube videos, or else I will kill you straight.
Okay, sure. My dad is asleep. I'm alone, and you, we're alone too. Okay, so what do you want from me?
Rock band unboxing.
Oh, you're gonna help me record rock band unboxing?
Mm-hmm.
Okay then. People, YouTube fans, I'm gonna show you rock band unboxing right now, and I hope you guys enjoy. So, okay, brother, help me film me. Let's go. Okay. Well, I'm about to take out the guitar, but I did it pretty early. Sorry, guys. Man, well, I'm taking out this bar, and it looks so tight, isn't it? Well, I'm better just take this and there. Isn't it a sweet? Looks tight. Man, it's my first time rock band. You know, that's weird. My friend told me rock band sucks. And then when I bought it, I just found out it's cool. I mean, you know what I mean. Like, my friend think it sucks. And I take it in and it's cool. And it's my, I just found out it's cool. That's weird, huh? Well, I'm about to open the drum set and the mic, microphone, and everything. See, I bought a game and a new one. I never seen this stuff before. It's cool. Yeah, and a microphone too. Well, time to open the box right now. And time to get started. Music, please. Thanks.
Thank you.
thanks for watching my unboxing Rock Band video. I mean, it's my first time a Rock Band. And then now it's complete. Well, it's complete. But most of the people, you guys saying, hey, Angel, why you buy Rock Band for? You should buy World Tour. Well, I do have World Tour. Didn't you see my video, my first video unboxing PS3 and Guitar Hero World Tour? Well, if you didn't see it, then click on my channel and check it out and find out. But if you want to know what's World Tour, it's right here. See, what did I tell ya? It's cool, isn't it? But you know, it sure is different, isn't it? It's different than Guitar Hero and Rock Band. Take a look. Guitar Hero World Tour and Rock Band.
Guitar Hero World Tour guitar
and Rock Band guitar.
Rock Band microphone.
A Guitar Hero World Tour microphone. Rock Band drumsticks.
Guitar Hero World Tour drumsticks.
Rock Band drum bass.
Guitar Hero World Tour drum bass.
Rock Band drum.
Guitar Hero World Tour drum.
Guitar Hero World Tour box and Rock Band box on PS3. This is the connection of Guitar Hero World Tour. As you see, this one is the drums only. And most of the people say, why you get two? It's supposed to be four player. Well, it's right here, you see? This one is for one player, two player, and here is three player and four player. You get it? I mean, it's different. I'll show you Rock Band then. This is a Rock Band connection for guitar and a bass. See, I told you it's different. This is Rock Band for four players, see? It's different than World Tour. Yeah, see? It's different. It sure is. Well, I guess that's it for it now. I already opened my Rock Band unboxing, and thanks for watching. Well, I guess I'm done now. Oh, and I forgot. Don't worry, I'll record me playing this. But now I have Rock Band and Guitar Hero. Now all I need is Dance Revolution and a SingStar. If you don't know those games, well, I'll show you if I wait soon. If I save more money to buy candy. But thanks for watching my unboxing now.